remember the Flintstones and it just... I can see Gru walking like that with a little...
Let's go have a visitation.
When we did the... we had a meeting one time with a director who wanted to do a Gru movie with Chris Farley. To tell you how long ago this was. So we went to this delicatessen from Jules,
yeah.
And we're sitting there with the director and with his agent, and we're talking. And this was at a place called Nate Nell's Delicatessen in Beverly Hills. And Nate Nell's is a lovely delicatessen, but it was one of those places where you're in the middle of a conversation with the people at the table next to you, so close. And sitting at the table next to us was an actor I've worked with a couple times named Harvey Korman. You all remember Harvey Korman? And Harvey Korman, here's where we're talking about a movie, and he leans over the booth, but it's like this. And every time I said, now this character is like this, he goes, I can play that character. And show him up, we promised him he could be in the movie. And Harvey Korman has now passed away. We lost Chris Farley, we've lost Harvey Korman, we're giving up on this, because just wanting to be in a Gru movie apparently is lethal.
We know with photo, you know how they Photoshop, I think we can include them. It'll be a little retouching, but we could do something with it.
You know, I will not be satisfied with CGI, this thing of putting actors, you know, in the movies until they can take Honor Majesty's Secret Service, take George Lazenby out and put Sean Connery.